Dear learners, welcome to NIOS studio for D.El.Ed program. I, Dr. Neera Gautam, head of the Department of Education from Anugrah Narayan College, Patna, Bihar, will discuss with you an important topic of course code 509. The topic is importance of political science, economics and sociology as a part of social science curriculum. Before going into detail of this discussion, I would like to pinpoint upon the focus of the discussion. These are definition of social science and its nature. Why do we study social science? Difference between social science and social studies. Meaning of political science and its importance. Meaning of economics and its importance. Concept of sociology and its importance. Let us proceed further. Now the question arises, what is social science? Social science is an integral part of a school curriculum at all stages of school education. It is a subject of study which offers a systematic study of man in relation to his society. In other words, social science is a generic term covering scientific study of man. With regard to its definition, Benning and Benning defines social science as the subject that relates to the origin, organization and development of human society, especially to man in his association with other men. According to Charles Baird, social sciences are body of knowledge and thought pertaining to human affairs. In a general way, we can say any branch of knowledge that deals with social life of man and employs scientific methods for its study may be conceived as social science. Now, we come to the nature of social science. The first one is about the unique combination of various disciplines. It means that though social science is treated as a separate subject, it encompasses diverse concerns of society and include a wide range of contents drawn from the disciplines of history, geography, economics, political science and sociology. The second point is about a study of human relationship. Social science is a study of relationship between man and man, man and institutions, man and groups, relationship between man and earth, relationship between man and goods, etc. Third one, it is a study of mass development through ages. Social science is a comprehensive study of man's progress in each period of history. It deals with what were the approaches to reach at this level of civilization. Where did the mankind fail in the process of evolution? Or how a man became from a food gatherer to a learned man of civil society? Next one, it is a realistic course of study. It provides a real life situation to the learners. Effective interpretation of these would necessitate intensive study of many social problems, processes and phenomena. Next one, it includes commitment to action. Social science enables every learner to be an informed citizen. Through its socially significant nature of the content, it helps the students to learn how to make the society prosperous and progressive. Here the question arises, why do we study social science? NCERT position paper on National Focus Group on Teaching of Social Sciences highlights. Social science enables the children to understand the society in which they live, to learn how society is structured, managed and governed, and also about the forces seeking to transform and redirect society in various ways. To appreciate the values enshrined in the Indian Constitution, such as justice, liberty, equality, fraternity, and the unity and integrity of the nation, and building of a socialist, secular, and democratic society. To grow up as an active, responsible, and reflective member of society, to learn to respect the differences of opinion, lifestyle, and cultural practices, to question and examine received ideas, institutions, and practices, to acquire pleasure in reading by providing them with enjoyable reading material, to undertake activities that will help them develop social and life skills and make them understand that these skills are important for social interaction. Now, we come to deal with what is the difference between social science and social studies. Learners, we all know that both the term social science and social studies are used interchangeably, because both the subjects draw its material from society as a whole. But there is a difference between the two. Social science is a theoretical part of human affairs. Social studies are practical part of human affairs. Social science is an advanced study of human society, which are taught at high school and college level. Social studies are simplified portion of social sciences selected for instructional purposes at primary and middle level. The purpose of social science is to find out new truth about human relationships. The purpose of break. The purpose of social studies is to guide adolescents in their learning of selected portions of what has been discovered in social science. Social science basically focuses upon social utility. Social studies puts emphasis upon instructional utility. Social science represents adult approach. Social studies represent child-centered approach. Social science lays more emphasis upon knowledge. Social studies lay emphasis upon functional aspect of the knowledge. Now, the important concern in this topic is why political science has been included as a part of curriculum of social science. But the question arises, what is political science? Political science is that branch of social science that studies state, politics, and government. It deals extensively with the analysis of political system, the theoretical and practical application to politics, and the examination of political behavior. Importance of political science in social science curriculum. It is as such: imparting knowledge of the state, imparting knowledge of government and administration, creation of democratic values, relation of cooperation and tolerance, appreciation of diversity in the country and its people with their underlying unity, promotion of understanding of the issues and challenges of contemporary India. The second one is the role of or importance of economics as a part of social science curriculum. Question arises, what economics is all about? According to A.C. Das, economics is the study of choice making by the individuals, institutions, societies, nations, and globe under the condition of scarcity and surplus towards maximizing benefits and satisfying their unlimited needs at present and future. Now, we will deal with the importance of economics in social science curriculum. It is as such: to develop understanding into global affairs to develop way of thinking, to develop broad social outlook on economic problems, to enable the students to make rational choices, to make the students to understand overall concerns of national development, to enable the students break, to enable the students to understand the role of unequal distribution of wealth in social setup. The third one is about what is sociology. Learners, we know that sociology is the study of society, that is a way of human interactions and interrelations. It deals with the behavior of man in a group. Now come to the importance of sociology in social science curriculum. These are: sociology enables the students to understand social phenomena. It makes the students familiar with the process of development and change with a special reference to social relationships. Next one is, it makes the students aware about the social problems and help them to find out the solution of these problems, enables the students to contribute their best to the development of the society, enables the student to look at the social reality with open mind, freedom from prejudices. This is all about which we have learned in this session. Now I am going to recapitulate. Social science constitutes a branch or field of knowledge which basically studies human affair or human relationship in the spectrum of broad social system. The curriculum of social science draws its subject matter from history, geography, political science, sociology, economics, anthropology, and so on. This is the end of this session. Thank you.